She's a former Miss USA, Miss Gay USA, and now she is a former Entertainer of the Year. Put your hands together for CoCo.
Yeah.
Give us to the dance floor, please.